People love the Negro pepe as a spice because of its high constituents of essential compounds and beneficial nutritional values. Negro pepe is also known as Selim pepe, Uda, Cayenne, Selim's Corner, Mor pepe, Guinea pepe, Niger pepe, Kani pepe, Senegal pepe, Chimbo, Iro Alamo, Senegal pepe, Kimba pepe, Morin pepe, Kili pepe, Ethiopian pepe, Kani pepe, African pepe, Wintia pepe or Wintia. Ghanaians usually use Wintia, which is also Negro pepe, to make a spicy black pepper sauce known as Shito. My name is Richard, and I want to welcome you to our channel, The Daily Health and Weight Loss. We want to say thank you very much if you have been watching our videos. But if this is your first time watching our video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the notification button so that you won't miss important videos. Let us talk about the benefits of Negro pepe. Every part of the guinea pepe plant is beneficial, such as the stem, fruit, bark, seeds, and leaves are all of great importance for therapeutic purposes. However, some parts of this plant can be combined with other plants to treat many ailments and diseases. Studies show that the Negro pepe contains a laxative, antioxidizing, calmative, and antimicrobial properties. There are many health benefits of Negro pepe that we should know, and some of these benefits are as follows. Culinary purposes. Negro pepes can be mixed whole or crushed before using to prepare assorted food dishes such as yam porridge, pepper soup, stews, sauce, meat, and fish, etc. It can also be mixed with ginger or garlic to make herbal tea. It can also be used as a preservative. Treatment of infections. One of the benefits of Negro pepe is the treatment of infections. It can be crushed and mixed with roots of some certain plants to prepare a herbal tonic that treats cough, fever, flu, and cold. Postpartum herbal tonic. Negro pepe is often used together with pepper and otazi leaves for preparing local soups such as nsala soup served to newborn mothers immediately after childbirth. These spices are known to boost the healing and recovery process of wound after childbirth. This plant also helps to stimulate appetite, reduces pain, and help the breast milk to flow. Some studies show that other spices can also be used to induce labor. The substances in it help newborn mothers to clear blood clots in the womb after child delivery. Breast firm. Do you know people get results in using Uda seed for breast firming? If you want to maintain breast firming, this is for you. Ladies, is your breast sagging and you want it to remain firm? All you need to do is to boil Uda seed, just the seed. Don't boil with the peel. Take it for 7 days and your breast will gradually gain its firm. Treatment of gastrointestinal problems. The Uda spice can be used as a herbal stimulant for treating gastrointestinal disorders such as dysentery, gastric ulcers, and stomach ache. Treatment of respiratory system diseases. The parts of the Negro pepper plant can be soaked in palm wine and used for treating respiratory system problems such as asthma, bacterial pneumonia, and bronchitis. Treatment of menstrual problems. Dried Negro peppers are usually used to increase the menstrual blood flow. It can also be used for treating amenorrhea, which is an irregular absence of menstruation. Treatment of dermatological problems. Negro pepper seeds can also be used for dermatological problems. Crush and apply topically on the skin. It treats boils, skin eruptions, and itches. Anti-malaria properties. Negro pepper contains some powerful properties that can be used for making herbal drugs to treat and prevent malaria. Negro pepper and fertility. Some studies show the possibility of anti-fertility abilities in Negro pepper. Anti-fertility properties are contraceptives that are capable of reducing fertility. The study of the Negro pepper and abortion makes some women prepare a herbal concoction with udder seeds as a method of contraceptive. They take it immediately after sexual activities to reduce the chances of getting pregnant. Treatment of rheumatism. The parts of udder tree can be soaked in palm wine and taken to treat arthritic pain, rheumatism, and other inflammatory health problems. This is due to the anti-arthritic and anti-inflammatory substances of this spice, as well as its constituent of other medicinal compounds. Negro pepper for flat tummy. People use the Negro pepper for weight loss. If you want your big tummy to return to its original form, you can boil udder water and ginger. Drink daily until you see the results. Negro pepper and fibroid. If you experience any sign of fibroid, udder seed is known to cure it. Boil udder seed and add alligator pepper and drink 3 times daily. This is what our great-grandmothers used to cure fibroid. Even when the modern-day medical operation has not been discovered in Africa. I hope you are getting quality knowledge of benefits of Negro pepper, which is also called udder seed. Please drop your comments below telling me what you think. And if you are enjoying this video, please do not forget to like and share. Antimicrobial properties. Studies show that the Negro pepper possesses antimicrobial effects against gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria. And as well, it can be used to fight against microbes. Anti-spirochetal properties. Negro pepper contains anti-spirochetal properties that can eliminate pathogens capable of causing fever, yawns, syphilis, relapsing, and other related diseases. Antioxidizing properties. It is a good source of antioxidants. They are substances capable of oxidizing and removing free radicals in most people. Because of the antioxidizing agents found in this spice, it can be used to prevent and destroy cancerous tumors. Manufacture of cosmetics. The essential oils in Negro pepper can be used to produce cosmetics such as foaming liquid, perfumes, creams, soaps, and repellents. Boost the hormone levels. Research shows that the aqueous extract of the guinea pepper can help to improve steroid hormonal levels. Analgesic properties. Negro pepper has analgesic properties. It can be used as an analgesic for relieving pain. Let us discuss other benefits of Negro pepper and uses. Negro pepper can be used as mosquito repellent. It can also be used for insecticide for killing insects. It is proven to be effective for treating neuralgia and mumbago. Negro pepper can be used as an insecticide for killing insects. Let us discuss the side effects of the Negro pepper. In 2015, a study by Obembe et al. Shows that aqueous property in the Negro pepper can surely reduce the hemoglobin concentration. Moreover, it also increases bleeding time. And as well, it reduces the white blood cell count and mean corpuscular hemoglobin. We have discussed the benefits of Negro pepper, but as a result of the side effects of the udder seed, people should be careful when using this spice to prevent any effects on the blood system. Thank you for watching our video on benefits of Negro pepper. I hope you learned a lot. If this is your first time watching our video, please subscribe to our channel and watch the other videos on our playlist.